source of speculation, morning, noon, and night, about who is and who ain't, which way is wrong or right. Well, I describe the feeling, but shoot, I don't have a clue. And if the truth were known, darling, well, neither do you. For a long time now, I've been trying to figure out this whole rigmarole, and you know, it seems to me there ain't nothing nowhere that's been written in stone about the how or why love can turn a body upside down. It's all mud and guts and barbecue sauce, finger painting the town. Well, it's the strongest attraction in the universe. Ain't nothing better, baby, ain't nothing worse. Study after study, nobody understands a gravitational pull between a woman and a man. You down and take away your common sense. It'll plant your feet on solid ground and fill your heart as a consequence. And her words will leave you thirsty for a drink from her deep well. And his tears are gonna burn you like lava and make you feel like hell. Well, it's the strongest attraction in the universe. Between a woman and a man. To you and me and the kind of love that we fell in, well, I don't want no Betty Crocker without just a dash of Mae West thrown in. I want to go outside and dance with you barefooted in the pouring rain with the lightning crashing all around and people saying we've gone insane.